Hi guys, welcome back to another reaction video. So in this video, I'm going to react to ATEEZ again. This time it's a video by ATEEZ Entertainment. The title of the video is ATEEZ Vocal Line is Untouchable. So let's react to this. It's a 20 minute video. Wait, sorry. ATEEZ Vocal Line is Untouchable. This is long there to Thailand. Wait, so what sang that part? Wait, I thought Joe was sang that part. Mind blown! I didn't realize that someone sang that part. Okay. And there's a really high note to be sang to the song by a boy. Where is this from? I don't think I've watched that concert in a live stream. I've definitely seen this one. Okay, there's a lot of unexpected clips here. I haven't reacted to a lot of these clips. I've reacted to the song. I think there's going to be a lot of software in this video. I'm not going to bother guys. Wait, that is supposed to be Jomo's part, right? Why is he singing that part? No? Wait! Jomo sang that part all along? Okay, I need to check the truth. Say that part? Did the two of them sing the part? Sing that part? Oh my god, I'm so confused! Okay, I think they double it so that it's very loud. Both of them sang that part? Okay, let's continue watching the video. Okay, where was I? I'm kinda hungry right now. Okay, you know. The fellowship nutrition. This is before the pandemic. Okay, I need to know where this clip is from. I would love to like watch the whole concert if there is any full clip available. Because it's so cute. Oh my god. Oh my god, sorry. This earphone keeps falling off. He barely opened his mouth. What? You make this memories for myself. And my eyes are never broken. Hearts are never broken. Hearts will never cross your skin. So I'm not afraid to die. that part is made for him. So it's also good. Yesterday by Bob. Ooh, very deep. Very deep voice. His voice is very deep, actually. I think I heard this song from previous X101. Very untouchable. Sun is definitely born to be a performer. He's really great at everything. Ooh, I love this stage actually. I haven't reacted to it at all, but I love it. The very stable life.
나는 선물 그리워해.
우와.
언젠가 널 다시 만나는.
I saw that legendary duet of Yeonjong and Sejong with the song. I wonder if the mic dropped when he filmed it. What will happen? Just like that, very effortlessly. Actually, maybe starting to get paid next month, so I'm thinking of actually buying their next album next time they come back. Great job. I heard he practiced hard for that part. Oh my god, this song is really fun. I kinda wanna react to it, to the original song. That's really high. I haven't watched that stage. I'll check it out later. I still stand by my statement that Jongho is the best vocal, male vocalist in 4th generation. He's very strong as a vocalist. Very good. I think it's on the muscular side as well. I mean, with Sun, that's more of a skinny. He's more to the skinny side, I mean. Ooh, who is beside him? Maddox, okay. Oh, Maddox is a great singer. Is he a singer? Or a rapper? Or both? How can he sing that high? As a male. Wow. Ooh. Oh, the video is ending. Ooh, look at the guitarist's admiration. Oh, okay, that ended like that, just like that. Okay, I really enjoyed it nonetheless. I kind of wanna react to the Yesterday by Block B now because so far the song is very good actually. Why am I talking like this? So yeah, they're really great vocalists, all of the vocal line, even the rappers as well, and yeah, they're really talented actually, and my love for ATEEZ goes even higher now. They're really great singers, great performers in general, because they can do it all. Each member can do it all. Yeah. So yeah guys, that was my reaction to ATEEZ. Vocal line is Untouchable by ATEEZ, and I'm going to link the original video in the description box down below. So if you would like to check it out, please do. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, if you guys enjoyed it, please give a like, comment, and subscribe to support me. And I'll see you guys in future videos. Bye.